I'm gonna send these letters.
Cool. To whom and what about?
A costume party.
Whoa.
Cool.
I accept.
It looks like everyone accepted.
Nice. When is it?
Next week.
One week later.
Violu, you look great.
Thanks. I'm waiting for everybody.
Okay. These brownies look amazing.
Meg, don't eat any yet.
Fine.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hi, Addie.
Hi. A costume party should be so much fun. I love your costumes.
Thank you. This will be the most fun party ever.
It should be.
Is anyone else coming yet?
No.
What are you?
A Bulgarian villager.
I don't think I've heard of that before.
Anyway, I like it.
Thanks.
Hi!
Felicity!
My costume is the fancy blue ball gown.
Pretty.
Where'd you get it?
My mother got a powder from a fabric shop who copied it from one of Martha Washington's old gowns.
I really love those old fashions. So you're really like kind of Martha Washington?
Yeah. So what do you guys think of the party?
I love the music. Makes me want to dance, but I can't in this dress.
I've never really been to a costume party before.
Really?
I just been to, you know, like regular birthday parties and stuff. What's your costume, Meg?
I'm Cinderella.
I'm an opera singer. I love the story of Cinderella.
Really?
Yep. My favorite part is when her dress transforms. Is it an opera singer special?
Of course. Opera singers make beautiful music. I think your costume is quite elegant.
What's your costume, Addie?
Oh, yeah, I'm a Bulgarian villager. It's from a movie. It's a really good movie. You guys should see it.
Cool.
I'll watch it sometime. We will watch it sometime.
Not to be rude, but is there food?
Of course.
Mmm, brownie scrumptious.
Told you.
Where's Samantha?
Hey, hi, hello, everybody.
Finally, you're here.
What are you dressed as? Fancy ice cream watches.
Oh, cool.
We thought you weren't coming, but anyway, have some food.
Thanks.
I'm so happy that it's Friday. Tomorrow will be the weekend.
Yay! What are you doing?
We're going out for ice cream. My favorite flavor is peppermint.
So is mine.
Nice. What? How about you, Felicity? I prefer hot chocolate. Ice cream is so cold. Anyway, Father's getting a new inventory for the store, and we're all helping him.
Cool. What kind of stuff does your father sell?
Oh, you know, fabrics, ginger ale buckets, and lots of other nice things.
That's nice. I think we should make sure everybody's here. Addie?
Here.
Felicity?
Here.
Samantha, here. Oh, looks like we have someone new. Molly?
Here.
Let's sing a song or something.
All right.
Can't stop the feeling, got this feeling in my body. I can't stop the feeling, got this feeling in my body.
I was thinking of a card game. How about war? Sure, let's play. I'm gonna beat you.
Not a chance.
I'll beat you both.
Hey, Addie, what did you do yesterday?
Oh, nothing really. Oh, I did start reading this new book. It's really good. It's called Addie's Surprise.
Nice.
Did you see that coming? Did you?
I got terrible cards. Who shuffled?
I did.
I'm getting tired.
You just don't want to lose.
It is getting kind of late.
Yeah, I guess so. Well, I guess you should go home. It's about, like, 10 o'clock at night.
Whoa.
I know. Well, do you want to go home now or do you want to stay?
Yeah, I guess I'd better go. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, sure. Well, thanks for coming.
Yeah, thanks. I'm so happy I was invited.
It was so much fun to learn about everyone's costumes.
Bye.
Goodbye. Bye. Come again.
Maybe I will make sure to invite you two to the party at my house sometime. I'll even make queen cake special. Thanks.
That was fun.
It was.
What are you doing?
Writing invitations.
For what?
Another party.
Good night, cousin.
Good night. Have fun sleeping.